G'day guys, all I can say is get a speed feed head. All you got to do with this is find the arrow underneath, feed it through, make sure it's even, grab the bottom and just start winding. Long are the days where you'd have to stop start, fiddle around on a hot day, oh the joys. Anyway, share this to someone that might need this. Enjoy!